In other news tonight, the search for a murder suspect in the death of 7-year-old Columbus Primary School student Cameron Cooper has ended. We're told the suspect, 32-year-old Johnny St. Luke of Wilson Tract, was taken into custody along with another individual, a female, for questioning last evening. Meantime, police have stepped up their patrol of the area, which is said to be a popular vicinity for drug peddling.